Hey y'all, welcome to the Rice Farmers. In this channel, what we're gonna do is our vlogs, our pranks, basically what we do on a daily basis. So yeah. it's basically like a diary, I think. It's 6:07 in the morning, 23rd of December. The reason why I'm up so late is because I'm gonna do my final exam, finally, before I take off and relax on my bed. As you may know, I'm the only one here, but usually I'll be with my other friend, and I'm doing a collaboration with him. And that guy right now, he's going to the airport, he's going to China, and he's gonna have fun while I'm here doing my final exam. Just so, oh my gosh. Anyways, I'll pass it to him. Hope you guys have fun. Enjoy watching this video too.
What is going on, guys? Nico the Rice Farmer here. Welcome to the first vlog of this channel. Today, I'm bringing you guys to Hong Kong. We're currently in Montreal. It's like 7 a.m. in the morning, and I'm leaving for the airport. And Eli, the other rice farmer, is in school doing exams. So yeah, let's go now.
Basically waiting for my lunch. Yeah.